Thank you, Mr. President. It is an extreme honor for me to stand here in this chamber to honor a woman who has honored so many families, thousands of families in Western New York and across the state, and who is present here with us this morning, Christine Scott. Christine is joined by her sister, Kathy Payne, who came in from Buffalo. The two of them came in from Buffalo last night to join us for this occasion. We're doing a couple of things by this resolution. We are recognizing the Western New York Perinatal Bereavement Network for their 25 years of service to families that have lost a child, either a newborn, infant, or in utero, and have had that pain that they've lived with. And the Western New York Perinatal Bereavement Network for 25 years has been with them to help them through those very difficult times. The 28th of this month, the Western New York Perinatal Bereavement Network will host its Evening to Remember, where families gather together to not only share stories and to help each other through their difficult times, but to remember the loved ones that they have lost, at the same time raising funds for the programs that help families as they experience this difficult and tragic loss in their lives. Christine Scott is the executive director of that incredible organization and has been on the front lines of helping families, helping mothers and fathers, aunts and uncles, brothers and sisters that lose a loved one, lose a newborn, lose a child. She has done this. Her driving force has been a loss in her own life. Back on May 27, 2000, Jacob Wesley Scott came into our lives, came into Christine Scott's life, and was lost, stillbirth, and has driven Christine Scott to help other people in the most difficult, transformative, heartbreaking times in their lives. And with an incredible amount of dignity and class and drive and passion, she has taken this loss that she and her family experienced and has transformed it into helping families across Western New York and across this state. Not only when people lose a child has she been there, but she's also been there in from a legislative capacity. When we passed the bill that recognized the children that were lost to stillbirth, that allowed thousands and thousands of families, tens of thousands of families that have lost a child to stillbirth, because of legislation that we passed in this chambers a couple of years ago, families have been able to get a birth certificate recognizing that their child existed. Previous to that legislation that Christine and her organization and other organizations across the state champion, families were only given a death certificate that only added to the pain that they went through, that their child never actually existed. We owe Christine not just this honor, but we owe Christine a debt of gratitude from Western New York that we will never be able to repay. But I know the driving force behind Christine is Jacob and the Wings of Love organization that is inspired by Jacob, and that proudly is recognized by a monarch butterfly that I recognized. Christine and her sister both wear on their lapels today. Is a sign that Jacob is with Christine, her family, and with all of us, and is the symbol behind the wings of love. And this organization helps families that cannot afford to bury their lost child with dignity, the ability to do that. Thank you, Christine Scott, for everything you do for all of us. Thank you for what you've done for thousands of families across the state, what you continue to do. Congratulations to the Wings of Love and the wonderful, wonderful organization that you've established, as well as the Western New York Perinatal Bereavement Network and the thousands of parents that you have touched, the organization has touched, and continue to touch every single day, including today, when privately, before we met here in this chamber, Christine went and met with a young man, Gary Ginsburg, who lost Emma Olivia Ginsburg just a couple of weeks ago. He's the Deputy Director of Media Relations in the Senate. And Christine was kind enough to share her passion for helping people with someone close to all of us. So again, thank you for what you do every day. And it is an honor to stand here to honor you.
Question is on the resolution. All in favor signify. Senator Hannan.
Senator Kennedy would mind if we asked that the resolution be open for co-sponsorship after his very meaningful and moving speech.
So the question is on the resolution. All in favor signify by saying aye. Opposed, the resolution is adopted. Senator Kennedy has offered it up for co-sponsorship. Should you choose not to be a co-sponsor, please notify the desk. Thank you very much for being here today and for your efforts.